We are following a developing story right now. An explosive device damages an ATM in Kensington. Police say someone threw the device at the ATM at Jasper and Allegheny just before 10 o'clock tonight. You can see the top of the ATM was damaged, but the explosive did not crack the safe, and the person did not get away with any money. The bomb squad is on the scene right now, making sure the area is safe.
But they're going to hear some bombs drop.